Hello and welcome to my basic stamp video about how to make your very own R2D2. In this video, I will show you the basics of making your own R2D2. So, first of all, the frame of the robot. It is made out of a vector set. And it's a basic stamp, controls the whole thing. Parallax basic stamp, you can get one from Parallax's website at www.parallax.com. Also on this board, you will notice that round black thing there. It's a small buzzer, piezo speaker it's called, and it makes the beeping sounds that R2D2 makes. Next up, the head. The head rotates via a small microservo, which rotates, controlled by the basic stamp, and also there are lights, which blink there and there. It's just a bicolor LED, red and blue. Next up, the drivetrain and wheels. The wheels are turned by two Parallax continuous rotation servos. You can get them again from Parallax's website. They are about $10 each, maybe. And the battery, it's a 1.3 amp hour LiPo. And there's also a BC here, which powers the servos. All it is a voltage regulator. It outputs, I think, 6.4 volts. Now, and there's also a 9-volt battery to power the basic stamp, standard. Next up, the sensors. There are two infrared LEDs and one infrared TV remote receiver. And how this works is, I'm not gonna get my book up here. The infrared LEDs sent out infrared light, and the receiver detects how much infrared light has reflected back, therefore detecting the distance to the object. And now some videos of R2D2 driving around. This is in autonomous road mode. He misses that. As you can see, he did that by himself. Malfunction.